you tell me what you got here?
It's a book all about old farm machinery from way, way back. 1900, I think it is.
It's a scooter from...
I don't even know what year it is.
These
what?
Are Panthers. It's They're an Panthers. Imitation of Cartier.
Okay, nobody has to know that though, right?
No, well, I don't care.
This is actually a Cora piece of jewelry. Anyone that collects jewelry knows Cora.
I was born on a wheat farm in Manitoba. My father had a 3/4 of a section of wheat farm there.
Are you a collector of scooters?
No, it's for my granddaughters.
This would have been from the 50s.
There are no schools around that. We had to have a hold a school in a one-room in a house, in a living room, a private house. But there was a school about 4 miles away.
Are you married, Jennifer?
I am.
Is it okay?
Sorry.
That, is it okay that I'm doing this?
I was in China 5-6 years ago.
And no heat on the thing.
Bought something, you know, a similar sort of style.
But the only way we get there by horse and buggy.
It's good. Really? Looks like a quality piece.
Yep.
Is this joining a big collection of paintings?
Yes, yes. Unfortunately.
Unfortunately?
And often go down to 60 below zero in the wintertime.
I don't like the red.
The red.
The red's competing with everything else.
You know, steam engines were made in Hamilton.
Possibly black.
Possibly, okay.
You having a good time walking around?
Anyway, this fellow in Winnipeg, finally, he had to sell the warehouse. And I don't know what happened, whether he died or lost interest.